Let us begin. Here we go. I honestly don't know what to do past what we did. I was stuck. Because I've never like done a whole run of this. Layla, see you in an hour. I've never done like a full run of this game ever. Like, there's got to be a point in the game where that big ass back flipping fish is easy to kill. You know? I heard an explosion? Did you hear that? Wait, controls? Is there a zoom? No. You're hallucinating. No, I heard it. Are these dinosaurs friendly? I'm kind of- House already! Oh, dude, since we're single player, we got a whole new seed and there's gonna be a lot of new little houses we haven't seen yet. Is he a zoom? No, I don't think this has zoom. Already a crafting table! Let's loot upstairs first. Let's loot upstairs first. A bed! Oh my god, we're already better than Zoil. We're already better. We're already 10 times better. Oh my days. I don't think you can use a sword. I can use the sword. Right? If not, I have the wood one. Well, wait. I'm pretty sure I can use it. That was for breaking stuff. That was for breaking stuff. When I swing, it doesn't pop that up. Let me test it. Let me test. What is something small that I could kill? Little pig. Okay, chat was right. Oh! Food! Wait! I didn't know I had fire! Oh my god, food! Oh my days, food! Unrefined tallow, what is this used for? It's smelting to tallow, which you can make candles. Okay. What does this guy drop? Like, if I hurt him, he's gonna hit me back? Nope. No, he is not. I apologize, big fella. I'll see you in the next life. Cooked? Oh, he just gives meat. Okay. Pickaxe. Rocks. I can just skip flint altogether now. Because I can just do sticks. Use your XP. What do I upgrade first, do you think? Attack or defense? Shouldn't I do defense, considering I got a good sword at spawn? Actually, it's gonna break. It's gonna fucking break. I think defense. Chat, my sword's going to break. Sticks. Stone. Any more? Yeah, we'll go to the basement right now. Maz, is media sharing title? Get 8 attack. Alright, let's go do attack. Okay. Do you think we're gonna be strong enough to go down to that dungeon? Okay, I can make stone tools now. We can literally skip everything. I right-clicked on the bed, so it should have set spawn, unless it doesn't do that in this version. Okay. Now, coffee. Farm XP from the green dinos. They give good XP. True. Should I do that? I don't need this shit. I'll keep that. I can't even use that yet. What level do I need for this thing? 8. So I need to get to level 8 attack to even use the sword. Okay. Let me make an axe. $1. I already know what the video is. Gakon, can you cue it? I literally already know what it is. I'll cue the first one, actually. Yep. There it is. La 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 la. Yeah, ping the, whatever the media share. All right. Let's farm the dinosaurs. Oh, wait. This will be the worth the effort. This will be worth the effort. This will be worth the effort. Trust me. Goodbye, Arisaur. Your XP will be used very, very wisely. $13 dues. Don't play it. Play it in a second. I don't want to use the fire yet. Oh, on the cows. You're right. Actually, you're right. I'll do it on the pigs. Drop food. Why'd I do that? I hope they eat you. Frick you! Frick you! Frick you! Oh, didn't mean to do that. Well, that doesn't matter. There we go. Oops. So why are the cubes? Alright, we're level 6. Attack. We're already level 4 attack! What's down there? Nothing? Why is my screen having like a tint to it? Do you see that? What the absolute fuck is this? Oh, I'm running out of water. Oh, okay. You think this will be clean? If I'll turn up in a second. I kind of want to chill until it's nighttime to make sure I set my spawn, you know what I mean? To make sure spawn is set, because we have a good start. I'm one of the greatest, ain't no debating on it. Let's go. I'm still the creator of quality simulators. Ironic, I paid a dub and they be a traitor. She told me she followed, but she is just a hater. Target trees. I'm sipping on blocks of cola. Shopaholic boy, spending rolls off the doors. You see what they got me up and moving? Might have killed me down and dizzy, but you always losing. Let's go. Press A, press D, start a pattern. Hey, heal me. Heal me. Nymph. Heal me. Please. Yes. Log a daily streak. No time for a day off. Embrace the chaos. You're dancing. I'm wearing bacon. My dominus. All right, it's nighttime. Sleep time. We're fighting all day. Yeah, 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 yeah. I got pets. Robots. Oh, bro. How many minutes has it been and we've already made more progress? Come on, play with me. I'm simulating pets. All right, now I'm willing to go beyond. We'll wait. We can't go into a cave with this on. We gotta wait for the vibes. How'd you get torches? They were in the chest. Yeah, thirst low. Let's make a bottle. Ooh! I'm actually insane! And even if I try to leave, I can't stop. Yeah. Why is my vision absolutely fucked, though? You're dancing and wearing bacon. My dominus. I'm navigating the front page. Drink water? Okay, I'll make water right now. I got pets, robots, they are not that strong. I'm so used to running away because I don't have any weapons. Instead of just killing them. Like, I should just kill them. I can't see. How do I fix this? Is it because of my water? Simulating. Thank God that's over. Oh my God. All right. One more glass. Too hot. Yeah. Okay. Glass. Go get the water. Are we gonna be able to make it? Okay, run. I'm at one lot. I'm at one water left. Jeej. I can't see. I can't see. It's getting so blurry. Drink. It's getting a little better. It got a little better. I can see again. One more. I'm learning. Oh my God, I'm learning. Yes. Now we go into the cave. I heard him. Oh, trumpet. I heard the trumpet. Okay, which way? Spawner or chest? There's a chest down there. I have lockpicks. I have good lockpicks. This. I don't understand. For hats. I guess the skeleton head doesn't count as hat. What the fuck was that? Chat, what the fuck was that? What was that? Nah, someone need to tell me right now what that was. Chat, I'm not kidding. What is that? What the absolute... Simon, you can't pick it? It's not enchanted. Yes, I can. Oh my god, this one's gonna be so hard. We have to lock in. Three. Or maybe not. Alright, let's explore the rest. Should I save my lockpicks for another chest, maybe down the line? Or get this one? I have more confidence now. I got more confidence now. Okay. What level? 5. Three more levels and we can use the iron sword at spawn. At home. The iron sword's gonna carry us, bro. Chest. Oh. Okay. Oh my days. Okay, maybe Zoil was the issue. Can I get an amen? I should go back to spawn. And depot. Let's go back upstairs and drop off all this shit. For people saying using levels, I'm saving for 6 to get level 8. I want to get level 8 on attack, and then we'll do defense. Level 8 on attack, then we'll spam defense. That's my plan. Take the chest. Oh yeah, you can pick it up. How? There it is. Oh, you don't respawn health? How do you make bandages? I never even realized. Oh my god, do you see all the loot we just got? I can't even wear any of it, but bro. Oh my days. Oh my days. Oh my days. Bandage. String wool. Oh. Okay, so I just need flint. Okay, we have a flint and steel. Do we have flint? We need flint, and we need a stick, and then we go get a bunch of leaves. Oh, heal me, gang! Yo, Nymph, you got me! Yup, I don't even need it right now. He got me. We're like this. We're like this. Chest in the chest. Okay. It's turning nighttime. Okay. We need flint. I'm gonna sleep first. All right. Lock her in a hole. What if I just trap her inside my abode? Every time I come home, she has to fucking heal me. Every day. Every single day, you must do what I want. Let me trap her in a boat. I'm gonna chain her up in my basement. That's a good idea. Let me know if you agree. She might be into that, you never know. Oh my god, the lag is gone too, man. I'm not gonna lie, I think playing on that server as well made us despawn a lot of items. Cause I just broke 4 wood logs and got 20 planks. On the server, I got like 5 logs or 5 planks. She might be too high up. I gotta wait for her to sit. Come on! Sit! What do you mean she doesn't fuck with me? Closer to the house. Wait. Yes! Oh my god! We got her! Now I can put her in the house. How do I put her in without breaking my amazing windows? She's not gonna despawn as long as she stays in the boat. Okay. Now we just leave her in this corner. And now I have regen forever. W kidnapping in the chat, bro. Let's fucking go, man. All right, I need, wow. This is beautiful. Okay. Bro, me and Diddy went gambling in Vegas for like 3 days straight. It was crazy. String. One. Golden nymph. Wait. Wait. Wait, that actually might be. Wait, is she cooler? She might be like rare. Oh, she gives the same regen. Oh, but she
would look better in the basement than the other one. We have to get her. We have to get her. We have to. We have to. Another boat.
Now you already got a girlfriend?
I'm about to get another one. Come here. Come down from there. Come down from there.
Do your mating call.
Come here, sweetheart. Come here. I've got my cock in my hand right now.
All right, she's not fucking with it. All right, let's go to the cave. I wanna walk around. All right, we have 4 Bando champs. Let's make one more. All right, we now have 6 Bando champs. She heard me fucking with the gold one, and she left. She heard me fucking with the gold one, and she left. Time to kidnap another girlfriend. Let's do it. Need someone. Get in the boat. Get in the boat, sweetie. Hello? Yes! You will be in my basement forever. Right this way. New girl now! Whore. Put her right there. You'll stay right there. Okay, mods, any single person that just said Haktua needs to be put down. I'm serious. It's not. Listen. You left me! Okay? Yeah! Get out of here! I'm with Golden Nymph now. Mm-hmm. Keep it pushing. Keep it pushing. Bitch. Keep it fucking pushing. Don't call bitches bitches, bro. Sorry. All right. Come on. Get in the hole. So the joke is, my fault. Okay. We're gonna break her out of the boat. I just abused my wife. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Get in the boat. We have a new wife. Gotta do some renovating. Name her Persephone. What kind of shit-ass name is that? She okay? Oh, I was suffocating her? She's fine. Alright, I'll be back. Don't go anywhere. I'm gonna go down into the deep. Why is she saying no? Stop saying. Why is she saying. Stop saying no. Listen. You need to listen to me. I'm gonna go down that cave and risk my life for us. Stay here. Don't leave. Okay, Chet, lock in. Lock in. It's time. It's time. Down to the Okay, run to the spawner. They're fighting! Oh, this is, oh, who you got? Oh shit! Oh, UFC! Let me give him a little push. UFC! Third party! Healing salve requires magic too. Prop one. That was not. I got a poisonous potato and some rabbit hide. Nice. Great. That was. Wait. That's a spider. It spawned skeleton. What? We can make an XP farm. We can make an XP farm. All I need is iron. That's it. I have 3 iron at the base. And that's all I need is a bucket. And I can make an XP for, oh my God. We're about to, ooh. Do I make it now or do I explore first? You can't make XP farms. They stop spawning mobs after a bit. Oh. We've already gone that way enough. We've cleared that out. Let's go this way. Anything that direction? No. All right, Chad, the dark path. We'll do the lit up path. I think. I might be wrong. I mean, the spawner's not going nowhere, so someone can figure it out. A lever? What does that do? If I hit that, that light better turn on. Oh. Did you just hear a footstep? I just heard a footstep. Okay. Shh. It goes down deeper. Chad, it goes deeper. We gotta do this one by one. Go this way first. Oh my God, that goes down deeper. We'll go forward. This thing is actually huge. Nothing. Okay, dead end one. That's good. That's good. We wanna clear this thing out. Next. Let's turn on all the lights. Oh, that goes farther down here too. He drew his bow first. I need stone. I need to get a bunch of stone real quick. What enchantment is on here? The ads guys are shooting me with guns. No, they're not. Attack level is 6. We need 2 more to get that iron sword. And then we will max defense. Oh shit, I'm gonna run out of... Okay. Chad, be careful here. It goes down! It goes down right here. Fire. There's nothing. Mushrooms. We're not gonna go that way. What? Whoa. No. Leave it there. I think that's when we go down more. I cannot mine iron yet. I need level 4. Okay. Let's take the other path and then we'll go down. Watch out for the cave serpent. There's a cave serpent? Like the big fish? Okay, this way had a very scary noise earlier. We need to be careful. This one we need to be very... We gotta get them to fight each other again. Shoot, you bums. Come on. Fresh meat, this way. Shoot, please. Oh! Yes, they're fighting! Yes! They're fighting. Go. A seed. All of that for a seed. Nice. No, that's such OP loot, bro. What a nice dungeon. That first chest we got was the best thing we've ever gotten. And now it's just downhill. There's no point in going in caves right now. I can't even mine yet. That's probably when we go down more. All right, do we go down? Or do we check? No, there's one more over here. There's one more that's not even lit up. There's one more way. The scary way. It don't go down. It does go down. You should break the glowstone because you only get it from the nether. You might be right. There's another spawner. Lights on. Oh, it's a spider. That's good. Hey, gang. Oh, he's friendly. Don't care. Oh. Oh! Wait. Oh! I saw! Wait, that's actually good. Okay, there's one more spawner and one more chest. We're running out of water. What was that? What was that? What are you? I feel like my life IRL just got cursed. I'm not even kidding. I actually feel like I'm gonna go to sleep tonight and get like... Oh, I need water. We need to go back. We need to go back. We need to go home. 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 Water. We need water. Where's the water bottles? I can barely see. There they are. Okay. Let's make a little back door here. Any water? Oh, yes. And there's more dinosaurs. Okay, we'll get water, we'll come back, and we'll kill all the dinosaurs again. Because it's good XP. We're level 9! Oh! We're almost level 8! Drink. No, I need it purified, or I'm gonna die. Oh my god, I don't know what... Bricks. Wait, where's wood? Oh, GG. Oh, actually, GG. What am I supposed to cook it with? Oh my god, I can't see. Coal. Charcoal. There it is. Water, 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 water. Jump in the water to cool you down, Baka. Yes, sir. We got a saw, though, dude! That's actually really good. Because now we can make, like, good shit. Look. You can saw wood into planks. Make a canteen. Leather. 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 Okay, we'll go. I'm on fire right now. I'm on fire. Jump in the water. Come on. Go, 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 go. Okay, what did I come here for? Leather. Thank you. Heal me while I kill these fucks. I'm sorry I had to be like this. I really am. Chad, don't look. If she a nymph, cook the rotten flesh for leather? No, you need sugar. So then you should run? What? Oh! You didn't hear it? Bro, I've been hearing a lot of shit. I just didn't even think about it. But there's a house. He's not gonna come over here. He's not gonna touch me, bro. I have too much aura. He's scared of me. I'm hot again. Okay, I need... Do I go straight for defense or do I get mining levels? Cause now I'm hot. Unless I have the iron. Yeah, iron. I need a bucket. Okay, let's go get a bucket of water and bring it to the house. How far off do we think I am from killing that dragon? Leather. Give me like 7. Or don't give me any. No, that's great. That's really cool. Okay. Water. We'll put it right there. Oh, wait. If I go one more, can I... Why am I still hot? Why am I still hot? Cold. Hot. 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 Cold. Cold. Hot. Stop farming emotes, bro. This sending guy is so cringe. Search cool in the crafting table. Cool liner material. Cooling glue. Frost powder. Right. Right. All right, so we need to cover ourselves in goo. How much leather? We need leather, because I'm not going to lie, that water pouch will actually really help. We'll go back down, though. I'm going to go pee. We'll go back down, and then we'll farm leather, and then we'll get the iron pouch. We need armor, though, bro. Defense 8. What are we going for? Attack, right? We're attack level 7. We need 2 more levels, and we can use the iron sword. I'll bring it with us. There's got to be something in here that, like, gives you XP. Poison gland. Coffee. I don't know. All right. Emmy tweet. I don't care. All right. Chat, type smile or something. Give me a second. What? What?